Good morning from Malamala Game Reserve, out with Lucky and Daniel this morning. Lucky and myself were just about to stop for coffee and we heard monkeys alarm calling. Noticed a leopard descending into the river and he retrieved a carcass and he's just dragged it up into a tree here, feeding on very little remains of an impala kill. Looks to be the Inyantini male. So enjoy our coffee. Cheers, Lucky.
Cheers. Good find.
And the show.
We believe it's a female bushbuck carcass that he triggered up there. It's about 4 or 5% left. He's still busy feeding on it. He dropped a leg on few legs and skull, rib cage on the ground. Yeah, his name is Nyatini male. We're not 100% sure how old he is, but definitely more than 10 years. Been around here for a while. Nyatini means buffaloes. It's gonna be there for a while, maybe for the next 10-20 minutes. It'll probably get tired and descend the tree and take that other pieces on the ground.
Yeah, not a bad morning.
Cheers.
Cheers, Lucky.
That's a good start.
Yeah.
It was a good idea we had to make coffee, otherwise we should have missed that. With the sound of an engine, you can hardly hear any monkey alarm calling or chattering. So it does help sometimes to stop and have a break, like a tea, coffee, even the water or anything. And that can help you, give you time to listen to a lot of things.
Yeah. Yeah, if you stop and listen, the bush will talk to you.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so the Inyan Tinny male's finishing off the last little remains of his bushbuck carcass. And now he's just eating the last scraps on the ground in the shade. It's getting quite warm now. I don't think he's going to be up to too much after this. So myself and Lucky are going to carry on with our game drive.